Hey guys! Today we are going to be doing a react video. And
long story short, Trent,
first we're listening to more because that is the first, like, we're going to listen to them in order.
Whoa! Nicholas Morbaki, he's got no friends close, but those who know him most know he goes by Nico. He told me I'm a copy when I'm here in my
thank that's you. All
stop
you. Chlorine, ooh, people have been saying good things about chlorine. Remember when the girl at the CD place said third week of? Yes.
We are calling Sunrise.
Thank you for calling Sunrise. How may I help you?
Hi. I was wondering if you have like a specific CD in stock. Trench.
Oh, the new one is not out yet.
Not out yet? Okay.
No, it's not out until I think it's the third week of October.
Okay. Yep. Thank you.
It's the day before the third. And it leaked.
Yeah, that's not the third, though.
She was close.
Okay, well, yeah, it's close to October 5th, too.
This is crazy. I was not expecting it.
I mean, I heard some good things about smithereens.
some reason I can't stand the old albums.
What?
I don't know why, I just like this one better.
Keep in mind, I haven't looked at any of the lyrics for these, even though the lyric booklets were leaked. I did not look at them. Here's Neon Gravestones, which I've heard a lot about. Next, okay. The hype. Next is Bandido. I could take the high road, but I know that I'm going low. This is gonna be one of my favorites. You like that one? Next is Pet Cheetah.
My favorite so far is the second one.
Legend.
Is Poppy a real person?
Yes. Bandido and Legend stick out to me a lot. And Pet Cheetah. And Morph.
And Legend.
Yeah.
presents are on.
And I know what this song is about, so I know it's not that happy, but like, it's
it
got happy too. Song called Leave the City.
I'm tired of tending to this fire. They know that it's almost over.
Do you know what this one's about?
No.
The burning is so low, it's concerning.
I have a question for your YouTube subscribers.
Okay.
Why do you think the album's called Trench?
Write your answers in the comments below, I guess.
What do you think?
Because the place is called Trench.
Mm.
Well, I hope you guys like this video. Please give it a thumbs up and comment down below what you guys want to see next. I am now emotionally drained from that experience. So that's cool. Okay. Subscribe. Bye.